If one has asked us to write an essay on how a backhand is played, Federer will come to our mind and then we'll make a beautiful description. We will only write how he is playing, what we are seeing from Federer, from outside. So how graciously he hits the shot, how effortlessly it looks, those things we will say. But a tennis enthusiast who wants to learn a backhand will not get any benefit from it. Instead, if we write our own struggle with backhand, what kind of difficulties you faced, how you were delayed in the shot sometimes, how you were early in the shot sometimes, and how difficult it is to handle high balls, those things, when you feel, you write in your own perspective. So when someone else looks at it, there is a better chance that that person will show some interest in reading that.